I'm going to just begin by taking a couple of deeper breaths. Letting the chest and the belly fill. The skin of the belly stretching and releasing. The rib bones flaring out and up and sinking back and down. The sternum rising and falling. The softening inside the mouth. And around the eyes, around the backs of the eyes. And allowing the skin to release across the forehead and the temples. Over the cheekbones, the length of the nose, just round the edges of the nostrils. Just above the upper lip there. The lips, the chin, and all along the line of the jaw. There's the soft whirls of the earlobes and ears can release. The roots of the hairs, the whole of the skin on the scalp of the head, down through the back of the neck, around the throat. And just find the alignment through the body, from the crown down through the curves of the spine, down to the pelvis, the pelvic floor, and the earth below. I have a sense of the legs, the thighs, the feet, the weight of them all releasing down, falling away from the sky. And just let the collarbone stretch away to the sides. The shoulder blades releasing down the back. And an ease and an openness through the length of the arms, the arm bones, the elbows, the wrists. And down through the length of each finger and the thumbs. And perhaps we can become aware, acutely aware of our connection with Earth. That which supports us. Our earthbound nature. Our creatureliness, our connection with the earth. And perhaps with that, maybe too, a sense of depth, the depths of our being. That there's more to us than meets the eye. That there's much more below the surface, down the depths. Perhaps like the adder, we can have a sense of feeling through the length of our body. The whole body sensitive to earth, to air, to sound, to vibration, to wild geese. And we can savour the breath, this breathing of our bodies. Seeing if we can savour it without at the same time trying to interfere. And if we are interfering with it, we can try not to interfere with the interference. Just let be. Letting awareness relax into breath, breath relax into awareness. Sort of melting of the body slightly. But also not losing that connection between crown and sky. We can just practice patience, which is a non-doing, just resting with sensation, with breath. Letting the mind still quite naturally. Not stirring things up through too much effort. We can have a sense of waiting for the shyer parts of our being. Those parts of us that stay out of sight, stay down in the depths, that hide themselves away. Can we create enough space and silence, openness and love, that they'd be willing to show themselves? Space where we're not going to grab hold of them and try and do anything. A space where we can simply appreciate the loveliness of every single thing that arises. Without gripping, without holding on. Not generating. Not anticipating. Just a quiet, steady space, like the earth, and a gentle, warm kindness, like the spring sun. And a sense of ease and safety.